Hey guys, it's McSuper. Welcome back to Super Mario Party. This is episode 3, and we will be going to Megafruit Paradise today. Third floor. Once again, we'll be using Yoshi. It's in a hard difficulty. We won't waste any time at all today. We'll be doing a Megafruit Paradise. These four little tropical island spiritual pipes you can use to warp between them. 10 turns, 60 minutes. Let's get started, guys. Very beautiful room.
Welcome to Paradise Adventures. Hope you brought the side screen. This is your first time, right? Minus 2 revival dice roll. Just getting those mini games started, guys. I really hate this mini game. It's basically a jump scare. Thank you.
Oreo. I'm sorry, the volume glitched out for a second if you happened to hear. I'm very sorry for that. I don't know why Petri used not this stuff. Dashroom. My turn, finally. I wouldn't mind walking right now. Okay, I'm gonna walk. Quickly moving into our second mini game. Another four player. Look sharp. Oh, I'm a master of this game. I always get 15 points in this game. Oh, yeah. Good. Even a challenge. We are already at 10 minutes today. Turn 3. Back into first. I want to speed things up and not take too long to do these episodes. I try to keep videos under an hour, if we can. Hope you get one or two. Oh, okay. Deer Crossing and Bridge. Oh no, that's a good one. Come on. Kidding me? poison shoot. What is that? Let's see if Mario's gonna warp the world. Let's look. Three. Look, he's gonna warp as well. And quickly moving on to the third mini game. Another four player. Heir to a fortune. Well, this is what a luck-based game weapon. And what I find to be a recurring pattern in this game is that no one ever goes to the middle. See? No one ever goes to the middle. I'll try the middle once again. See if my guesses are correct. Aww, okay, not every time. Okay, it's not too selfish. I'll go top this time. Go for the three. Okay, sure, we'll call it. I'll go for five this time. I decided to move. Oh, I'm really confused. Oh, yeah. Finish. 21 coins. Used about 14 minutes. I do need to take a look. Yeah, it's down there. So you're going to want to go back, honestly, but you can't. You want to turn the red. Three. Was that one of these? Okay, I'm going to go up. And I get dry bones. Okay. That's a new character I unlocked yesterday. One, 166. Okay. Another four player, I really am. Oh, I love this game, it's so easy. I'm gonna waste any time. Start. Thank you. 12. So, we've got almost 6 seconds and made a Wario. I'm going pretty fast so far. Well, do you want to go as fast as we can today? Still no stars, many of our players. Let's go slowly. That's good. Look, we're moving in. 1v3. Alright. Drop shot. I'm listening. It's quite tough. First time I'm playing this game. So, well, each time sucks at anyone. Lucky for that. Isn't it a Wario? Wario's fat butt? Looking for Mario? Kill me with love. What are you aiming at, my friend? What are you doing? Haha. Haha, I really want to aim. Too easy. Yay, only 2 dang coins. Plus 8, 10, 12 coins. It's been about 20 minutes. Yeah, we're halfway there. Quite a calm line. 0. But really, really hidden block card. My turn. Block. 5. 1d6. 4, 3, 2. Should we go for that one more time, or is this going to last me all the way back? Honestly, I think I'll go this way. I don't mind going back, because it's totally fine, because I totally want to go back. One. a regular escape. Let's see what he has this time. 3. Okay, you don't really want to run. Okay, we're quickly moving to a 6th minigame. Another 4 player. Snack attack. Have I ever played this game before? Oh, I have. Kind of suck at this game. Get out of the way. Oh, goodness. Last time I played this, I got a 2. So, woo. Still film stars. It's been quite uneventful so far. Peach. What's this? Oh yeah, lighting the fireworks gets you to set the star, right? Yeah. A 4 will give me an item. I'm a 6 quite proficient, so... Dry bones, dice block, plus a shroom would be pretty useful. Yes! That would be 10. It's quite proficient. I do like Queen Mario here. I will take the sandwich. Thank you. I think I will be using... Thank you. board? Is there no Lakitu on this board now? Three turns left. Three turns left. We're only at 28 minutes. Yeah, I'm not very enthused at all. Yeah, I'm actually not enthused. Okay. No one's gonna stop. Six to be proficient. Don't give me a four. Four. Not bad. We're 8th minute. Another 1v3. You're okay. Dust Sprint. So pretty good. It's gonna be 32 minutes. Yeah. Move it over. Just move it and move like 2 minutes a little bit. Two turns left. We still have no stars. Final turn, so it's not really looking good for us, sir. Peach is going to use her golden pipe for sure. Okay. is my final turn, so... On the final turn, we finally made it to the star. Little Mario has more coins than us, so we gotta win this mini game. See where the final star is gonna be. Okay, no one's in the room closer. Remotely close to me. Really crappy lucky. What do you mean? Right? Okay, they're going for the red spaces. Well, I've got a star. All that matters. Custom list, yeah. Coins from I think you want. You want some mini game? Oh. This is a very important mini game if you want to win this. I need to get a lucky space too. Dash room is good for. No problem at all. That's it. All comes down to this guy. Looking for love. Okay, this is quite a tough game. It was a more uneventful game today. Only took 42 minutes to finish. Okay, bonus. I don't know. I don't think I used the most items. I don't think Mario did either. Bonus. I don't know who's left. Last turn. Kamek's tantalizing tower is now available. We will be going flat next episode. We will make a return to the party plaza. Okay, so everyone line up, because this is it for today's episode. Definitely a shorter episode today. A very uneventful game today. Only one star in the 10 turns that we played today. Bonuses screwed us over. I'm kind of ticked off about that. But the game's a game, right? So next time we'll be doing Kamek's Tantalizing Tower. Be sure to vote on my Twitter poll to see which game mode you want to see after we finish all the Mario Party ports. You want to do Sound Stage, you want to do my River Survival Partner Party, whatever else you want to watch. Follow me on Twitter and let me know. Or let me know in the comments below as well, guys. Okay, happy Thanksgiving to y'all. It's time for us to go. We will see you guys later.